This is a male. You can tell from the shape of his head. And there's a female.
Yeah!